The new Tides of War update came out, and yeah, it brought some customization, so let's look at it. We got some headgear, nothing that special really. We got some uniforms. Honestly, I could not tell you which ones are new, because they all look kind of the same to be honest. Let's see what else. There's a couple of them that look a little kind of cool. Pretty sure this one's new. This one looks to be new. This one I think looks the coolest. Oh. Pants. Kind of hard to see because I have a trench coat on this guy, but I mean, they're just pants. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Is there any new face paints? Terrible choice of character to figure that out. We'll come back to that. Switch to the allies. Holy Ghost makes you invisible. Never mind, just kidding. That was already there though. There's this one. Pretty cool, I suppose. There's a mechanic. That's pretty cool. Pit crew. Pretty much the same as mechanic, with extra doohickeys on it. Rider. That was already there. Yeah, that was already there. Grifter. Was that there before? I don't know. Flim flam. Oh yeah, flim flam. I'm pretty sure this is like an American. Yeah, looks American. And we got legs. The rider was already there. This one is new. These things are so expensive though. $8,500 for a pair of pants. Grifter, it's just another pair of pants. I mean, they all look the same, honestly. This one, the mechanic and the pit crew are literally the exact same thing, just slightly different color. And we got Flim Flam. Flim Flam. Oh yeah, and that face paint. I think this one was new. I honestly can't remember. Headgear. We got this paratrooper. Pretty sure that's new. This one, you can be a pirate. Yarr. And the pit crew one, I think is the coolest looking out of all of the new ones. So there's like two that I like. One from each faction. I don't know. The pit crew mechanic one, whatever. And then the, I kind of like this, even though it's the same as the cannabis one. This one looks the same almost, just slightly different color. But, let's see what, this one. I like this one. Retribution. The rest all look kind of generic. I honestly, if you didn't tell me they were new, I wouldn't have realized. They all look kind of the same as these. But yeah, that's basically the soldier customization. It might be a while before I unlock all these, because, you know, I want to unlock all the gun specializations first. Like, stuff is so expensive. I don't know, the options seem pretty limited. I'm assuming they probably removed a bunch of stuff because everybody whining, you know, about the bionic arm transvestite or whatever the hell they were whining about whenever the trailer came. But hey, you know, I mean, if there was bionic arms, you know, at least we'd have more options. And even the face paint, I feel like they probably took a lot out because of all the whining and complaining. But anyways, who cares? That's about it for the soldier customization, whatever, you know what I'm trying to say. I will be posting the vehicle one later on when I get around to it, so until then, see ya!